Welcome back to Innocence Tarot. We're going to do another Divine Masculine update. We're going to use Sacred Secrets of the Heart. This deck has came in last week. Let's sit up here and see what energy. Once I finish shuffling, I will turn down the music. Let's get into this energy. This is going to be a juicy reading. Okay, let me turn this down. I hope everybody is doing well for Valentine's Day. Okay, we done got through another one. Okay, still sitting up here solid as a rock, still the diamonds that we are, the empresses that we are. Okay, moving forward. New year, we just in February. We already feel the shift, okay? And our enemies is shaking, okay? We shining bright. That light, okay, that's on them, okay? But we just gonna jump into the reading, okay? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a lot of people that's gonna get clarity because y'all know this is a new deck, so we just gonna jump into it. But yeah, a lot of people gonna sit up here and see you shining bright, looking good, okay? You clean up real good, Divine Feminine. A lot of people that was sitting up here counting you out, didn't think that you would get to the level that you is, the things that you about to do, that light that's shining within. People finna see the truth, okay? That you really sitting up here blessed, okay? See, you've been went through a transformation, okay? You innocence, okay? And you also watch Innocence Tarot, okay? Thank you. Hello. Okay, see, God just got me all up in the reading, okay? We going through a transformation, okay? Innocence is bringing you the truth, okay? And God is sitting up here restoring your innocence as well, okay? Your divine masculine is sitting up here going through karma at the present moment, okay? Knowing that you done took away that key. Knowing that he done fucked all the way up. He wished that he can apologize to you. He wished that he could sit up here, give you a bear, be around you and everything. But you done took that key. You see how rusty that door is where you put the key in. That's how long he been gone. Okay, Divine Masculine know that he was dead wrong. Okay, but now he want to come and apologize, not knowing what to say. Okay, knowing that he locked out your heart. Okay, and then on top of that, he going through fucking karma right now. Okay. Divine Feminine, you have restored hope and faith. Okay, you feel refreshed to be connected to Source, connected to God, moving forward in your life. Okay. You a new creature, okay? Everything is looking good, okay? You seeing the silver liner, okay? At the end of the, you know what I'm saying? You see everything coming forth and God is bringing it forth, cleansing you, getting you right, okay? Keeping these fake-ass people that wanted to manipulate you, hate on you, bring you fantasy, fake love and everything. God is removing all those type of people out your life, okay? People that you never ever thought that was going to turn on you, okay? People that you trusted, okay? But God had to expose everybody no matter how hard, no matter how he had to show you. God had to show you the truth within people and how fake they was in order for you to go through your transformation, in order for you to be the best that you can be. He couldn't have no snakes being around you, Divine Feminine, where he about to take you, okay? Thank God for the transformation. Thank God that God exposed the fake love and the fantasy and illusions, okay? People went overtime trying to sit up here and deceive you. You know how much work it is to deceive someone, to lie, to keep a lie going? That's a lot of work, okay? You really got to be somebody important, Divine Feminine, when somebody feel like they got to go do all that, okay? What they used to say back in the day, you got to lie to kick it. Okay, like, come on now. Now Divine Masculine mad, okay? Sitting up here wishing that he didn't put you he didn't gaslight you, put you on pause and everything, okay? All the different memories and everything that he remembered between you and him, he's sitting up here having flashbacks, okay? Your Divine Masculine is mad and feels really jaded, okay? He feels really confused. He feels very jaded, not understanding why you purged and walked away. He got the nerve to act like you did something wrong to him, okay? When you ain't did shit but choose yourself. But he mad about it. He mad that you purged and moved on. He feels some type of way about it, okay? He's really kind of confused and feeling like you the one that did him dirty, okay? This is how crazy and how he manipulates the situation, okay? He want to manipulate and play this game, okay? When he was the one being fake the whole fucking time, okay? Lying, playing games, doing the most, okay? Your Divine Master was out here really doing the most, manipulating, doing the most, okay? Confusing everybody and got the nerve to be mad, okay? He was the ringleader of the whole situation, okay? But yet he confused when you walked away, okay? Now, Divine Masculine is currently feeling jaded. He feeling cold-hearted. He still ain't worked on that bitter-ass heart of his, okay? He still ain't sat up here, did no work on himself. And he just sitting up here getting more turned up in his devil-ass energy, okay? Cold-hearted, out here feeling like the world done did something to him, okay? He ain't seeing it your point of view. He don't feel like he did nothing that bad for you to walk away. He got the nerve to act like you deserted him. You did something wrong. This is his narcissistic ass behavior that make him think that bad behavior is correct, okay? But he cold-hearted, he mad, he got an attitude. He really ain't got no love for you, okay? That love done turned into fucking hate, okay? See that? You see them barbed wires around that heart, that mean he, shit. He feeling some type of way, he cold-hearted, okay? This, he could even be one of them crazy-ass snapped-ass dudes. You know Snap, the show? When them dudes be sitting up here tripping and shit, okay? He done went from loving you to jaded, cold-hearted. He ain't got no love for you. He in the darkness with it, okay? Feeling some type of way. He even sitting up here spying, driving past your house, sitting up here doing the most, okay? Watching you, watching your house, okay? And act like he got the right to do this because he still got love for you. He feel like you and him was always going to be together no matter what he do, okay? That he still got love for you, okay? Well, at least we know he ain't trying to kill you right now, okay? But he driving past your house. But it looked like every day that he don't deal with you, that's his heart getting colder and colder. But in his sick mind, he feel like it's okay to drive past your house, to keep his eye on you, because he still loves you, okay? Divine Masculine forgets that he's sitting up here married, okay, to another bitch, committed to someone else, but got the nerve to still be sitting up here driving, peekabooing at your house and shit, okay? This man got nerve. He in a full relationship committed to someone else. Yet he got the nerve to still be all up in the cha-cha. Like, okay. And don't care if you know that he driving past. Hope that you see. Okay. Yeah, if you wonder if he was driving past your house looking and shit in the bushes and shit. He done carved, look at the leaf, y'all. He done carved a heart in the leaf, y'all. Okay, yeah, he feel like he in love. Even that's a heart where the home is, okay? And a leaf where he done curved his eye. He feel like he still love you. Like, it ain't crazy. It ain't sick, okay? Divine Masculine crazy, ain't he? He crazy. He cold-hearted. And then he got the nerve to be loving people. It's just Divine Masculine crazy. But this is the energy that he's in on Valentine's. He jaded, he cold-hearted, he feels some type of way. And he ain't got no love for this karmic or nobody right now, okay? He feels some type of way, okay? This could be how he's feeling towards the karmic. Feeling cold-hearted, jaded, and his heart is caged up because he know that he lost you dealing with this fucking bitch, okay? Divine Masculine feels some type of way, okay? He feels some type of way. It looked like Divine Masculine still in love with you, want to sit up here and bring you an offer. It looked like your Divine Masculine could have reached out, text you, okay, told you happy Valentine's, said he got a gift, left you a gift, gave your gift to the kid that you and him have together, okay? Looked like he could have reached out and said something, okay? Still having memories about you, okay, and everything, even though it's not clear about what's going on. It looked like he reached out. Okay, but Divine Feminine, it looks like you're dealing with somebody else right now, okay? You've been dealing with somebody else that you really sitting up here connecting with, okay? This is that first bunch of Divine Feminines that just got their certified, okay, certificate, degree, and graduated to the Empress status. They start dating high-power soulmates and start and continue to move forward, okay? This is that first batch that's dating right now, okay? That's dealing with somebody else, okay? Like you dating somebody else, you kind of feeling them. It's some good equal give and take, good equality, everything on the up and ups, okay? Love is in the air, okay? Everything looking good with this new soulmate as well, okay? This whoever this soulmate, he feel like you his missing piece. He feel like you is his fresh air. You make him feel loved, okay? Whoever this new person is, okay? And your Divine Masculine sitting up here watching, stalking, lurking, keeping an eye on you, talking about he's still in love with you as well, okay? But you know what your divine masculine be up to. You no longer sitting up here sleeping with your divine masculine. You no longer sitting up here playing with his balls no more, okay? You feel like he forbidden fruit. You can go take all that ball juice over there with the karmic or whoever else, because divine feminine say he forbidden fruit. She ain't playing with them balls no more or anything else, okay? She said her passion do not burn with him anymore, okay? For real. Divine feminine said that she feel like the whole relationship with divine masculine was a fantasy, okay? She said she woke up and see divine masculine as forbidden fruit, okay? She realized that divine masculine wanted to sit up here and keep getting his balls played with and not do the right thing. So she had to purge that shit if she loved him or not. See, she purged him with that heart, okay, no matter how much she loved him, okay? And it looked like he loved it too. Look at that heart right there, okay? He loved the way you play with the balls, okay? No disrespect, but it's just the truth. But you purged that, okay? Pulled that away, okay? Divine masculine sit up here caught up in a web with a spiteful ass, evil ass, musty mouth ass bitch that he can't separate from, okay? Then he then got him all caught up, okay, to the point that he ain't got no other choice but to deal with her. Might live with her, might got his her name on his car. It's something that's keeping him that he's bound to dealing with this spiteful, mean bitch, okay? He caught up with her for some kind of financial reason, okay? See, divine masculine got to understand that money can't buy love, okay? That you got to sit up here and love a person for who they are. And that's who you loved your divine masculine for who he was, okay? While everybody else is trying to get some money from him. Everybody else trying to get over on him, okay? Even his crooked ass wife that got her hand out, okay? With her musty mouth ass, okay? Divine masculine ain't woke up to see what the marriage really is about, okay? But then maybe he has, because he sees this bitch as a spiteful, mean, fucking evil ass bitch, okay, that's caught up in the web, which he could be married, which he says he married, okay, or committed, okay. But divine feminine, you focused on a new journey ahead, okay? You following your heart, you listening to your intuition, okay? And you know that you can't go wrong when you on a winning team, okay? How can you break any rules when you making them, okay? Divine feminine playing no games, okay? Does divine feminine know that she's supportive? She know that she's safe. She know it's safe to love. She know that she got that protection bubble on her. And if you need one, please reach out, okay? And get yours, okay? And cover them kids, okay? A lot going on, okay? Know that she's supported and covered by the blood of Jesus, okay? Know what time it is. Know that she's safe, okay? Know that she loved. Know that she chosen. Know that she favored, okay? Divine feminine sitting up here knowing, okay? Getting reintroduced to herself, okay? That's how much God loved you. He had to make you sit up here and sit on the bench and remember who you was, okay? And divine feminine, each and every day, you know that you always gonna win when you got God backing you, okay? Always, okay? God, Jesus, them angels and them ancestors, girl, they show up, okay? Because you is their pride and joy. You is the one that God loves so much. He loves you so tender. You is his precious diamond. You finally getting the clarity on who you are and who you can't be around, okay? They can't dim your light no more. And anybody that try to, God ain't gonna do nothing but cause a tower moment and remove them out your life if you wanted to or not. That's how connected to God that you are. He refuses to let anybody play you, hurt you anymore. You is a precious diamond. You is not no glitter out here. You that real shit, okay? And people need to know that you got that sauce, divine feminine, and they about to get clarity, okay? God about to make people put some respect on your name, okay? On some real shit, okay? Because divine feminine, you done set up here and went through your transformation. You realized that you was never the problem after all, okay? You was the innocent person within the situation. You was the innocent victim, okay? You realized that all along, what everybody tried to point the finger and make you be the scapegoat and sit up here and make it, you fuck the relationship up and everything that they tried to point fingers. And it's Tim open, pass right back at their ass. It was never you, okay? And you realize that, okay? you realized that you were dealing with some devils, okay? You was a diamond, and you realized that you had a whole lot of snakes around you, but God set up here and protected you, okay? Guarded you, told you to be patient, okay? God told you in the distance that things was going to be different, change was coming. God always walked with you, no matter what. Look at that heart, okay? God went the distance with you. God guarded your heart and got you back up, okay? When everybody sat up here really counted you out, when you really counted your, when you gave up, okay? God sat up here and got you away from any and everybody, okay? And took you through that transformation. It ain't nothing like that spiritual awakening when everything changed, when you awaken to everything around you. Don't it feel so good? Everything that you ever was looking for within a relationship or within family, it was all along within God, okay? Everything that you're looking for, that feeling that you keep searching for is within God the whole time, okay? Because God show up. It ain't nothing like having a relationship with God when he show up in the distance when you need him, I'm talking about when it's on time, okay? That's how God get down in the supernatural, okay? And we all didn't have miracles when God done shown up and let himself be known, okay? And God said change was coming. God said things was going to be different, okay? That bad cycle is over. It's diamond season, okay? It's all about renewed and heart and purity, okay? How many minutes we got? Let me sit up and get another day. Okay, I forgot to do this. Okay. It looked like you sitting up here been dealing with somebody new. Okay, enjoying them, holidays and everything. You could have met this person around Christmas. Okay, and came together and bumped into this person. Okay, but it looked like it's really sitting up here taking off. You know what I mean? Whoever this person is, he's going to sit up here and declare his love to you, okay? And you better be careful when your divine masculine find out if you're dating somebody, he's been throwing a rock through your damn window, did some shit that he going to act out, okay? And this is why you're not sitting up here disclosing no information to divine masculine, okay? Because divine masculine about to have a rude awakening. He is. This shit finna be crazy, okay? When he realized that you over there dealing with somebody else and he ain't never ever see, he think that you just got an attitude and you just pulled away. He feel like you'll get over it and you guys will make up like you guys always do. It's just now starting to sit up here and hit divine masculine that maybe this shit is a little more deep than what the old other shit has been, okay? And divine masculine gonna act out when he find out that you really sitting up here moving on, okay? It's okay for him to be out here dropping ball juice and dipping it like it's hot out here, okay? But to find out that you is, and then on top of that, whoever you dealing with got some money too, looking good, okay? This ain't no bum, okay? He gonna feel some type of way. And then you got the freedom to sit up here and date whoever you want to date, okay? Whoever you date and got money and feel like you the missing piece, want to spoil you, okay? Boo you up, all type of shit, okay? And Divine Master's going to feel some type of way. And you got every right to because he did what he did. And it going to feel so good. But this is his karma. You had to feel it when he went through it with the karma. But you about to do it how it's supposed to be done. Whoever you dealing with finna have money, okay, and really gonna really be into you, okay? Divine Masculine gonna be fucking hurt like a motherfucker, okay, when he find out that you done purged his ass completely, okay, while he's still caught over there with the fucking web dealing with the musty mouth bitch, wasting time, okay? She dealing with somebody new. Yes, Divine Feminine. Let me get another deck. Let's get another deck. Okay, where'd it go? All right. Let's see what's Queen Sugar and see what else is sitting up here going on. What energy is Divine Masculine in right now? How is he sitting up here feeling? Let's get to the bottom of it, okay? It looked like Divine Masculine got some unspoken truth that he needs to sit up here and speak about, okay? What else is going on with Divine Masculine? Okay, Divine Feminine sitting up here being independent, working on herself. She ain't tripping about no Valentine's. Divine Feminine got her mind on some money. Okay, Divine Feminine says she tired, but she's still standing. Okay, Divine Masculine is about to go through a tower moment, moving forward. Okay, Divine Feminine, you've been tired ever since the summer. You done gave up on your Divine Masculine since the summer. You ain't been sitting up here holding on to a candle or a prayer, thinking that he coming back, okay? No, you tired and you care less, and it is what it is, okay? It looked like Divine Masculine want to sit up here and ask you to marry him, okay? Or you could be sitting up here dealing with that new soulmate that was in this reading as well, and he could be sitting up here thinking about marrying you, taking you serious. Whoever this soulmate is, he finna sit up here and make Divine Masculine sweat. And it's nothing that Divine Masculine can do because he's somebody's whole husband, okay? He need to sit up here and worry about some shit that he up here doing, okay? It's some shit that's about to come out about Divine Masculine, okay, that he didn't think that was going to sit up here and get out. It's going to be some shit that he's going to have to answer for. There's some kind of tower moment coming about, okay? Concerning being her husband, okay? Divine Feminine out of the mix. She independent out the game, okay? She okay? Won't God do it? Divine Feminine want no parts, none of that unnecessary bullshit. Divine Feminine sitting up here working and focusing on her journey, moving forward, working, okay, uplifting, just feeling better. Divine Feminine just see a whole new future, okay? And it's not with no bullshit, okay? For real. What else? Okay, Divine Feminine really sitting up here just get annoyed on how long did she put up with the bullshit. Okay, Divine Feminine is annoyed if Divine Masculine come forward to reconcile. She might feel some type of way about it. She's definitely going to sit up here and feel guarded to even think about coming forward to him. Okay, she feel like he's hiding something, something that just makes her feel like she needs to be on guard about. She's not comfortable with reconciling with him in that type of way, okay? What else? Divine Masculine feel like he needs to make the right decision and choices. Divine Feminine already made her choice to go down a new path, okay? Divine Masculine could have sat up here and abandoned you in that winter, okay? Look like sometime you have flashbacks about when he abandoned you, that day that that pain really hurt, that day that that pain really kicked in. You have flashbacks on it. It was cold. It was cold when it happened. Okay. Yeah. Divine Feminine feels like it's going to be divine timing when she really sit up here and get intimate with someone. Okay. Or when she feels comfortable. But she's just taking one day at a time. Divine Feminine still sitting up here soul searching, working on self. Let me get three more cards and I'm going to get another deck. Okay. Yeah, Divine Feminine sitting up here working on partnership, okay? Yeah, Divine Feminine dealing with a new partner. Divine Masculine is frustrated, okay? And you and him is not on this twin flame journey. You doing something different, he frustrated, and he over there married, committed to the karmic, okay? But let's see what his immediate feelings is right as we speak. We're going to get into his feelings, okay? And let's see. Divine Masculine, how you feeling right now? That jumped out. Let's see. Okay, he thinking about you, Divine Feminine. Divine Masculine sitting up here, really sitting up here sad, wishing that he can be next to you. Okay, what else, Divine Masculine? Divine Masculine say he's still believing that you love him. He still love you. He just wants you to believe in him. And he really sitting up here really sad. Really sad that he can't sit up here and be with his Divine Feminine. He really is. Okay, how's you feeling for Valentine's, Divine Masculine? What else you want to say? Divine Masculine said that he missed when you guys used to play joke, when he could just be himself, hang out. He missed those days. Divine Masculine said he want to sit up here and come to your home where it's comfortable, where it's clean, where it smells good, okay? Comfortable furniture. What else? Divine Masculine said that it's a whole lot of secrets that he needs to sit up here and tell you about. It's a whole lot of secrets that he don't never want you to find out about, okay? But he's still holding secrets, okay? Divine Masculine is nervous about I guess the police coming, okay, raiding, doing something. Really got something that he nervous about that the police might have to get involved. That's a whole lot of police in that picture. Okay, he nervous about something, okay. What else? Okay, your divine masculine feeling very tense right now. He feeling very upset, okay, wishing that he could be there, okay. This is a shitty-ass fucking Valentine's for him, okay. He don't care how nobody feel, okay. Your divine masculine ain't having no good time over there with the karmic, okay. Mm-mm. He really upset, okay. He bothered, attitude, everything, okay. Divine feminine, you relaxing and staying calm, okay? Smoking you a little bit of weed, drinking you some wine, having you a little drinky drink, okay? On this Valentine's Day, you just in chill mode, okay? Divine masculine said he wants you to know that he's thinking about you this Valentine, wishing that he could be next to you, holding you, okay? Divine masculine said he feel really guilty on how he done treated you. Divine Masculine said he do not want to sit up here and fight with you no more. That he still feel very attached to you. What else, Divine Masculine? Divine Masculine said he feel like he's still your king. You always made him feel like a king. Divine Masculine said that he wished that he could celebrate with you this Valentine. You is where he wants to be. And he feels guilty that he's not there holding you, being there next to you, reassuring you on how much he loves you. He feels guilty about that, but he do wish that he could be with you. He really do. He really still in love with you. Okay, yeah. Divine Masculine feeling extra depressed right now. He feeling real shitty, okay, as he should. I hope you have a bad night over there with the karmic. Divine Masculine, yes. He's feeling very lonely, okay, missing you. Okay, and he's very depressed. Divine Masculine. Okay, and then the cold part about it is he all up in his feelings too, and he feeling depressed and lonely because he think that you got a Valentine. He think that you got a Valentine, and he need to think that you do, okay? Don't nobody care about your attitude, Divine Masculine, when you've been over there beating that karmic back out, okay? Don't get mad because you picked that musty mouth bitch, okay? But yeah, he over there mad. He over there depressed. He over there in his feelings thinking that you having a good old time, okay? Mm-hmm. Divine Masculine think that you got your little outfit on, looking sexy, celebrating with a new bouquet, okay? Mm-hmm. Divine Masculine feeling nervous, okay? He feeling nervous, talking about he want to fight, that he want to be territorial, okay? He nervous if you got somebody else, but he ready to go there, okay? If Divine Masculine see somebody at your house, the police might get called, okay? This might piss Divine Masculine off to the T if he see you with somebody else, okay? Mm-mm. Divine Masculine, you need to calm it down, okay? This is why Divine Feminine said that she guarded. She ain't got time for shit at her fucking house. That shit annoys her. That shit pisses her off. And this is one of the reasons why she refuses to want to reconcile. This is why she don't like nobody at her house. This is why she don't like sitting up here playing those type of games, okay?